How is the experience of playing the seven-game series last year? How's that going to help you in the playoffs for the second time?
You know, we're not a new one in playoffs now. You know, we have seven games in the playoffs last year, so it helped. It helped. And now we know what we mean to be in playoffs. So I think that's going to help.
It's easier to deal with the nerves and everything.
Yeah, probably.
How different was this season, just playing with a lot of expectations from the beginning? Did it feel different?
Season was up and down. You know, we started really good, then we have down the hill a little bit, then we played pretty good in the end of the season. You know, so it's up and down, but it's, I think so. We had really good experience as a team. You know, I think the team was great. Of all my teammates, so I think so. We can do good things in playoffs.
Are you excited that it's here now? I know it's a long season, but are you able to think ahead?
Yeah, you know, it's, I can't show excitement and like, oh, this job is not done yet. You know, we got a second part of the season because I want to be like you.